How does service management help? In summary, in a digital era, it brings context. So what does it mean? It means it doesn't allow you to radically jump into any technology. It's a common practice, right? Technology is loved by technology people. Everybody wants to go out in the market. All CIOs and CTOs, they want to go out in the market and proudly say, we are implementing big data. We are implementing mobility and things like that. But please note, this is not the approach. So what service management people like you and me would do is we will create a cascade, right? We will first identify why do we need if we need something. We will identify what is the consumer need. How does it translate into our organizational processes? And then in order to run those processes fine, what kind of technology layer do we need? And accordingly identify what technology layers can be picked. Now point, it's easy for me to say, but I'm sure you have noted that it's not easy for a process person like you and me to just define the whole chain by ourselves. Of course not, guys. So we are not even expecting that. So the idea is that service management folks will champion this concept. They will mobilize, they will coordinate among different groups, bring them together, but ensure that this flow is maintained so that your entire digital journey becomes outside in. That's the cultural change. So what would they do? They would coordinate intelligence to decide which emerging technology to exploit, when, where, and why. So remember, don't try to solve a problem that doesn't really exist. Start from the consumer and roll back instead of starting from thing inside out. VariSM is the learning which creates this kind of structuring in your mind. It will only help you understand the same concept. So concept, process, etc. wise, the nuts and bolts do not change. It remains the same. All you need to do is take them and position them in a different new context. That's what service management does.